Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make this really cool Range Rover sports car cake. So as you can see, there's loads of techniques to learn on this cake, and the main thing is that using the edible paper just to speed time up and also just to give it quite a fun, realistic look with the alloys. So let's get started.